on the arms. You start pulling them back this way. Ready? When you start pulling out, what you're going to do on the ground, you're going to tuck your stomach in and swing your knees around. Are you facing us? Right around. So you're both legs facing. Okay, on your way, go. Go back, reset, do it again.
Eight jaws.
Go again. A bit more speed this time. Catch it. Join the groin or the ribs of the heel, you wouldn't die, but it'd be potent, right? Either way, it's just a passive thing off. So I get up, yeah? Right. So stay on top when you turn, otherwise you won't have a turn.
Okay.
Alright, this is how we put your train cross, all over your stomach. Okay. Head still down this end. Still head this end, on your stomach. Stop. And you come straight up. Put your top onto your knees.
Right.
And you won't roll there. You've been pumping on a foot more than one. You stand up, right? You're going to swing around to the side. Whichever your favourite side, swing around to that side, keep the legs in front.
Right.
So you can roll around to the side as you're being pulled and get onto your back. Roll yourself up. Your legs will cross over, by the way. Your legs are apart now, but if you didn't turn, your legs will cross over. That's not wrong. Ready?
Right.